Hi, my name is Mark. I'm an MSF nurse. I've been working with MSF for about 3 years now in many different contexts all around the world. I've been in the Central African Republic, in Afghanistan, and I was on the Mediterranean twice. In this past April, I was on a boat called the Aquarius doing search and rescue operations. One aspect of this exhibition that makes it really meaningful are the objects that we encounter along the tour. Many of these objects are actually things being used by people that are displaced. The ones that are not are replicas, but the whole entire point of this is to allow people to have the sensation of what it means to touch and feel these objects that people use to actually make these journeys. These rubber boats are used by people to make the crossing over the Mediterranean. For me personally, this boat is a trigger. It reminds me of the memories of my first time on the Mediterranean when I first saw one of these small little boats. As that rubber boat came over the horizon, and I started to see the people inside the boat getting closer and closer to ours, and the vast expanse of sea around them, is when I realized how vulnerable these people were. No matter all the images I'd seen on TV, the articles I'd read in newspapers, nothing could have prepared me for the reality that was in front of me and the overwhelming emotions it would bring out. To know that these people have left land and entered into a vast sea with no hopes of making it unless they were rescued. My perspective has been shaped by being in these contexts. The challenge is, how do we bring that understanding back home for people who may never have the chance to go to these places? Force from home is a good way to bridge that gap. It's as close as we can get people to our experiences in the field without actually bringing them there.